I'm Kendall, and if you've been looking for a great workout, look no further because you found it right here. This crunch workout is going to sculpt, define, and redesign your entire upper and lower body. What we've done is created two approximately 20-minute workouts, one for lower, one for upper. Some days you'll do lower, some days you'll do upper, other days you want to combine them for maximum results. When we do upper body, we'll hit your chest, your biceps, your triceps, your shoulders, and your back. And lower body, we'll get the quads, glutes, and hamstrings. So why am I still talking? You guys ready to work out?
Yeah!
They are ready to work out. You're ready to work out, right? So let's work out. Chisel, you must be ready to chisel now too. Make sure you get some weights. You gotta have a nice set of dumbbells that will challenge you. So by that last rep, you're really feeling fatigued. But before we lift any weights, we gotta warm up. So we're gonna do a nice warm up. We're gonna walk up for four, walk back for four, and then we add on from there, okay? Let's walk up. Let me see. Walk, walk, walk. March it out so we can think about it again. You know how to walk, right? Of course you do. Walk up for four. Go. One, two, three, four. March out one more time. Four, three, two. Now walk up, but we're gonna change that march. We're gonna make it a little step, touch, right, left here. Just step, touch. Now you walk up. Go. Come back. Step, touch, right here. Come on, cat. One, two, three, four. March it out there. Hey, it's all about trying to chisel that lower body, get it nice and tight, right? We gotta keep that warm-up going. We're gonna take two taps to the right, two taps to the left, and then we add on. All right, guys? We got four, three, two. Let me see those taps. Go. Bend those knees. Bend those knees. Good. Two more. Last time. March it out. Here, march. Nice work, folks. Let's do it again. Let me see two. Go. One, two. Again. Hup. Last time. March it out. Good. Can we go all the way from the top?
Yeah.
Of course we can. Here we go. Four, three, two. Walk to me. Come on.